Okay, howdy folks, this is gonna be my second time trying to record this video. What do you call it? And the reason is because, number one, I was getting distracted with some family errands midway through the recording. And number two, nature called before I reached the halfway mark. And so I'm like, screw it, I'm just gonna re-record this entire thing. So I don't need to re-edit, edit out some of the clips, which was a lot. But yeah, I'm actually recording this 2 days right after I recorded the last episode, and the reason why is because I'm just trying to save up these recordings so whenever I'm busy with like offline tests, I could just, you know, not have to worry about recording and just worry about the editing part. So hopefully that makes sense. But in the last episode, I think we were getting more intimate with Maika, and then we kind of like confessed our love about Maika to both the goddesses, and they're like, fuck it, just do it. And then we're like, okay. And I mean Sho was like, okay. But yeah, aside from that, I also figured out that in the story, remember how like in the third or fourth episode I basically got to pick a path, like who I wanted to hang out with today? Turns out that's like the only choice you get within this damn game, or like the entire game, not the damn game. So, which kind of sucks, cause I'm like, I really wanted to go out with or pick Inori, and the reason is because Micah's a teen.
And
unless Mo novel confirms for me, it's kind of weird, you know, like having these little love scenes and stuff with her. So yeah, because I'm. Let's just say I'm like well above the age over 18. But yeah, let's just get started. Load. And yeah, this is, I just created a save, but you can just ignore it for now. This is the one we want to go off of. Yes, sir. All right. Maika said, it can get overpowering if you put on too much, even for a natural floral scent like this. I think we're talking about the perfume she put. Oh cool, but you don't usually wear any, right? So you're wearing it for me?
そうよ。だって今日はデートなんでしょ?いくら相手がショーとはいえ、デートするなら最低限のおしゃれくらいはするわよ。
That's very nice of her. Whoa. Let me just take that in. Maika got dressed up just for me.
なに、にやけてるのよ?
Nothing?
なんかムカつく。
あら、翔くんにマイカちゃん!
Shit. Hello, ma'am. I think we're attracting attention.
こんにちは!
はい、こんにちは! あら?
A woman we knew from the neighborhood called out to us as we entered the shopping street. When she got closer, her eyes widened in surprise.
あら、あらあら、二人とも手なんか繋いじゃってま。ついにお付き合いを始めたのね。
Okay, so there's like that meme going around, the ara ara. Okay, it just means oh my.
え、いえ、これはその。隠さなくてもいいのよ。今度お祝いしなくっちゃ。
Well, we haven't exactly.
なんだなんだ。なんかあったのか。ついに翔くんとマイカちゃんが付き合い始めたのよ。おお、ついに翔吾とマイカちゃんが。いやー、めでたいね。お、ついに二人は。じれったいと思っていたが、やるじゃねえか。マイカちゃん、よかったわね。
Please, everyone. We were starting to draw a crowd now. Wow. Small world, I guess. They all assumed we started going steady and were gathering around, offering us kind words.
いやー、いつ二人が付き合うかと心配していたが、これで安心できるってもんよ。本当ね。二人のことは小さな頃から見てきたから、お似合いだとずっと思っていたもの。
This could spell trouble. Trying to find an opportunity to correct this misunderstanding amidst so many conversations was pretty much impossible. Maika was being approached on all sides and was starting to look dazed and confused. We need to get going. One of the men clapped his hands and the crowd reluctantly parted for us. Yeah, that's kind of fucking weird, bro. We're kind of young. Well, I mean, Sho is young here. Ooh! He gave me a light slap on the back, then wandered back to his store.
So,
Heki? Fine. Totally fine. I don't think they meant anything by it. Sounds good. What was that little, like, a little moan for no reason? I walked along with her, still in awe of how cute she was. What's up? She finally calmed down after we got outside the shopping street. Why do you think that? It wasn't like Maika to be so direct.
だってその私たちただの幼馴染でしょ。それなのにあんな勘違いされちゃったから。
Doesn't bother me.
え?それって...
Here we are. Where the fuck are we? I wanted to give her a real answer, but that could wait just a little longer. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot. We were actually planning... The date was to go on a movie. Like a movie night. Speaking of movies... what do you call it? If you haven't watched Super Mario Bros, I just watched it 2 weeks ago. I know this is kind of a little late, but that shit was good. I definitely recommend people to watch it. I kind of laughed in that movie, not gonna lie. But back to the game. After the movie, we went to the game to a game arcade and wandered around a few stores, then started heading home. I'm glad you liked it. The movie we saw had been an adaptation of a manga series. I see some copies in Micah's room and thought it would make a good choice. I'm sorry, but when it comes, I don't really like manga movies, in my opinion. Kind of boring. Well, it was a romance after all. It hadn't shied away from depicting intimacy between the characters. And not just the occasional kiss, it had its share of steamy, though not explicit, bedroom scenes too. Just remembering some of it made me blush. Yeah. I think so too. Do you mind if we stay out a little longer?
Hey yo,
what the fuck?
Beef. How about over here? Maika and I sat on a bench, looking out across the park. Usually there'd be kids out playing, but not today for some reason. So, was this a good date? Glad to hear it that. It's been a while since we've been to this park together, huh? Remember how we used to play here all the time when we were little? I remember you crying when you couldn't find me when we were playing hide and seek. The image of Micah's tear-stained face as she sobbed and called my name was still fresh in my memory. I guess I like to tease you a little sometimes. That had probably been my childish way of expressing affection. What the hell, no? Never me. I wonder if part of me knew how I felt about Maika, even at that young age.
Honto. Shoto no omoide bakari ne.
Tell me about it. I can barely remember any times we were apart. That's like a small spelling error they made. Or if it's a pun, I don't even really know. I choked on what I was going to say next. So, Maika, how do you feel about Tsubaki? Yes. Well, it could really get demolished at this rate. I know I don't want that to happen. I have to do something to stop it. Maika didn't reply. She was staring at her feet. Pressed on. You feel the same, right? Where's she gonna live if that apartment dies? That's what I'm trying to think.
そういうことは全部ショーに任せるわ。
Are you sure? Maika abruptly stood up as if trying to avoid the subject.
それでいいのよ。話はこれでおしまい。日も暮れてきたし、そろそろ。
Wait, the reason I don't want to lose Tsubaki is... It wasn't just because I'd spent so much time there. Living there had taught me so much... more than I could put into words. Not the memories, that's not all. It's also because that's where I made you a promise.
約束?
I just noticed, promise in Japanese sounds a lot like promise in Korean. It's because in Korean it's 약속, but in Japanese, I guess, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it sounded just like that word. Yeah, the promise we made in the courtyard years and years ago. If I closed my eyes, I could still see that scene play out as if it had been yesterday.
Hey, Shou-chan.
Oh, hell no. What's up, Mai-chan?
I saw it on TV. The two of them are fu-fu. They say that. Me and Shou-chan can be fu-fu.
I don't know. A couple's like a mom and a dad, right? Could we really become like that?
Shou-chan wa watashi to fufu ni naritaku nai?
That's not it. How about this? When I'm grown up and big and strong enough to take care of you, we'll get married. Then we'll be the best couple ever.
Hanta?
Psych! yeah, I swear it on all my snacks. Sure.
結婚したら二人で仲良く椿荘で暮らそうね。
You really like Tsubaki, huh?
うん。みんな優しいし、翔ちゃんと出会えたから。私、椿荘大好き。
Me too. I better hurry and grow up soon.
うん。ありがとう、翔ちゃん。約束だよ。覚えてたんだ。
Also, I just looked at this button. Quick note. Sorry for like putting this in the middle of like an intimate scene. Let me know if you all want me to like in the comments if you want me to like pursue the other paths in the game. If not, I don't mind. I already have like another game. Another mini series that I might start doing. And no, it's not going to be a romantic, some kind of like visual novel like this. It's going to be more action oriented. Mm-hmm. But let's continue. It came back to me just a few days back. It was a silly kind of promise kids make all the time. But I still wanted to make good on it. I couldn't stand to see Maika look so down. She had a central place in my heart ever since I could remember. Maika. I stood up and faced Maika dead on. I tried to swallow, but my mouth was dry. Okay. My hands were starting to sweat. The words I was so desperate to speak surged from deep inside me. I like you. Please go out with me. I said it. I really said it. I was so nervous I felt like I was going to go crazy. My legs were shaking. I fought the urge to run until I could hear what Maika would say.
Huh?
I'd never lie to you. This is coming right from my heart.
だって、今 までずっと一緒にいてもそんな素振りなくて、ただの幼馴染としか見られてないんじゃないかって。
Yeah, it's kind of weird, I'm not gonna lie. Dating your childhood friend. Not at all, I want to be more than friends. I finally realized what a beautiful, charming young woman you really are. Can I maybe get an answer? Going silent, tears were starting to prick the edges of Micah's eyes.
いいの?私、なんかでいいの?私、全然素直じゃないよ。すぐにきついこと言うし、アカネやイノリさんの方が可愛いんだよ。
I'm not gonna say anything. That doesn't matter. Those two have nothing to do with this. Maika started to cry. I hugged her tightly. Let her go.You can't see it because I don't have a face cam, but I don't know. I'm just like, oh. I'm not that much into emotional stuff. My bad. I'm not that, you know. My bad. Absolutely. I'm going to do my best to make it come true. Maika grabbed hold of my shirt.The sight of her trying to hold her emotions back was utterly enchanting. Shit, now I feel fucking lonely. What the fuck? damn. Feel like I'm like third wheeling a date. Maika. The moment our lips came together, it was a brief light kiss, but it was filled with a fantastic warmth.
Kiss.されちゃった。なんか夢みたい。
trust me, this is real. Anyone was dreaming, it was me. I could barely believe a girl as wonderful as Maika would agree to go out with me.
ねえ、ショウ?
Yeah?
もう一回、キスして。
Many times as you want. Our time with it. My lips met Micah's in a countless number of sweet, soft kisses. Fuck, I feel really fucking sad now. I feel like I'm missing out. let's press on. We finally separated after exploring each other's lips a little longer.
なんか、照れくさいわね。
Yeah. You might be right. We were both madly blushing. I didn't want the moment to end. I slipped my hand around Micah's.
ね、ショウ。まだまだ至らないことも多いけど、これからは、彼女としてよろしくね。
That's great. I'll do my best to be a good boyfriend too. Guilt is promised with one last kiss. Me and Maika. No longer just childhood friends. Walk back towards Tsubaki apartments, this time as lovers. Maika no longer looked worried or conflicted, just dazzling happily. She squeezed my hand.
ねえ、ショウ。
What's up, Maika?
私もね。本当は椿草が取り壊しになるなんて嫌なの。だけど、素直になれなくて言い出せなかった。けど今は違う。私も椿草を守るために協力するよ。
means a lot to me to have you in my corner.
任せてよ。二人で一緒に頑張ろう。
Right. I squeezed Micah's hand back, and through that contact, I could feel the trust growing between us.
はい、しょう。あ
ー。ああ。I chewed on the piece of omelet Maika offered me.
どう？ちょっと味付けを変えてみたんだけど、おいしい？
It's good.
よかった。じゃあ今度はこっちの鮭の塩焼きね。あ
ー。Great. Not too salty, of course. Everything tastes good when you make it.
もう、しょったら。
Seeing Maika blush and smile like that, I was ready to take on anything.
何これ？コント？
お二人はお付き合いを始めたばかりですので、最初のうちはこんなものではないでしょうか。
まあ、二人はいいかもしれないけど、これを見せつけられている私たちはどう反応すればいいの？
あ、ほら、ショウ、ご飯粒がついてる。取ってあげるから少し待ってて。
I just noticed we're seeing Show for the first time. That's what he looks like. Wow. Thank you, Maika.
お礼なんていいわよ。だって私はショウの彼女なんだから、これくらい当然よ。
ああ、何このバカップル。
仲がいいのは良いことですよ。
Connie and Inori were saying something, but I wasn't really paying attention. I was in heaven.
Sho?
Yeah?
呼んでみただけ。
Okay.Ah, I know what you mean, Maika.
So?
Maika?
Inori, 今日のご飯はすごく甘いね。
飲んでいるお茶も砂糖が入っているように感じられます。
Was it just me, or did those two seem a little uncomfortable? What's wrong, guys? Is something wrong with the food?
もしかして味を変えちゃったから口に合わなかった？
She changed it to suit my tastes, after all. Maybe that was it. Akane and Inori just weren't used to this new flavor yet.
いや、味に関しては全然文句ない。ねえ、Inori。
そうですね。味は文句のつけようのないほど美味しいです。
So what's up?
自覚なしか。もしかしてしばらくこんな感じ？
お二人の仲が良いのは大変結構なのですが、延々この光景を見せつけられると考えた場合、来るものがありますね。
Maika and I looked at the two goddesses completely dumbfounded.
私、ちょっと今日は外に出ようかな。さすがに一日中この空気に当てられるのは耐えられない。
その意見には賛成です。お二人の邪魔をするのは悪いですからね。
そういうわけで私たちは出かけるからよろしく。
あ、うん、わかったわ。
I kind of want to stop playing this game too. If I'm not gonna be honest, if I'm gonna be honest. Sure, if you say soApparently, Maika and I would have the house to ourselves this afternoon. This was going to be great. I'm sorry, I'm just like really uncomfortable when it comes to these like little like love scenes. My bad. I'm just really not used to it. After seeing off the two goddesses, we decided to tackle the remaining housework. Okay, that should do it. I finished up cleaning the corridors and realized my breathing had gotten heavy.Tsubaki was pretty big after all. I worked up quite a sweat doing a full circuit of the place. I should take a bath before getting back to Maika. I didn't want to subject her to my company while I was still so sweaty. I returned to my room, threw off most of my clothes, and headed for the bathroom. A whole afternoon with Maika. The housework was done, and Akane and Inori wouldn't be back for a while. Hanging out with Maika in her room would be a fun way to spend the rest of the day. Gotta clean myself off first, though. Still partly dazed, I swung open the door to the bathroom. Oh no.
I love little girls, they make me feel so good. I love.
Okay, no fucking
comment. Little girls, they make me feel so bad.
Ah. Maika was already inside in the process of getting undressed and now in only her underwear.
So?
Oh wow, this door wasn't locked, was it? I did have to turn the doorknob a few times, but it had opened easily enough. For a moment, neither of us said a word. In my head, I knew I should look away, close the door, but Micah's body captured my attention. Yeah. I'm appalled too. Oh, Maika was starting to get flustered. You know, that wouldn't bother me, right? Oh, sorry, you just look so beautiful. For some reason, that calmed Maika down.
Oops. Not bad.
Of course I do. Ah, crud. I just sort of answered on reflex. But rather than getting mad, Maika seemed to take it as a compliment.
なら、もう少し見てみる?
Why are we still here?
If you insist.
Just to suffer.
I do not insist, so let's just skip this.
Every night.
Since I had permission now, I let my eyes wander all over Maika's body. All the way along her slender arms across her well-endowed chest and back down the curves of her hips. Looked good from every angle. And this was the girl I was going to go out with. I must be the luckiest guy in the world.
その… やっぱりそんな風に白々見られると私…
Maika shifted and fidgeted, her face going redder by the moment. Something wrong? Maika, okay. A little while later, we were both ready to talk again. Nah, it's my fault for walking in on you. Don't beat yourself over it. Just weird, I was playing fucking Left 4 Dead around like 2 months ago, and now I'm fucking playing this game. I didn't make any comments again. She's a teen. Or I think she is. Unless the people of the game, the creators of the game say otherwise. My mouth is shut. I'm not gonna say a word. Also, I might have to censor this video. Because I just want to respect my audience, you know? But aside from that, let's just continue. Besides, it was worth it to get to see you in your underwear. Maika rested her head against my shoulder. The feeling of her weight against me felt good. It made me feel closer to her. I gently squeezed Maika's hand. She seemed surprised. Her whole body trembled, but just for... Then she squeezed the back.
ショウと恋人になるなんて無理だって思ってた。でも、ショウは私を好きになってくれた。こんなに幸せなことってあるんだね。
Sorry, I didn't realize sooner. There must be something wrong with my eyes for me to have taken so long.
ほんとよ。
Giggled as we joked together. needless to say, found that unbearably cute.
So? 私ね、考えたの。
About what?
私はショーと過ごした椿草が好き。ショーとの思い出がある椿草を何としてでも守りたいの。
Alright, I think this is a good place to end it off here. Thank you again for watching the video, and I'm sorry if I like, I don't know, like talked a lot because I know this was a very emotional scene. I'm just sorry. Again, you know, I'm not gonna repeat myself, but yeah, let me know what you guys want me to do in regards to the rest of the video, like how you want me to like, I mean, not the rest of the video, the rest of the series, if you guys want me to like pursue Akane and Nori as well. And in addition to that, what do you call it? I guess keep a lookout for my main series, which again is going to be Payday 2. But yeah, thank you again for watching, and I hope you all have a nice day. Cheers.